situation. Austin Martin, the number, the pick that we were technically on paper supposed to get in the 2020 draft is like been injured and he's falling off the top. He's the number one overall, technically Kurt has been sluggish. He literally almost died of COVID. And he had like a myocard And he got it. He's been slugging it. Double A, single A, whatever. I'm not going to doubt Michael Eisen because the guy obviously is a freaking genius.